So Krisumi is, as we all know, a collaboration or a partnership, as you would say, between Sumitomo Group from Japan and the Krsna Group from India. And both of these groups are leaders in their respective markets. For example, when you talk about Sumitomo, so they have been leaders in this industry for a very long period. They're a 400 to 500 year old company. So they have that name in the market, they have that trust with in their consumers, in their customers. Talking about Krsna Group, so they have been a leading automobile component company with the flagship name of Krsna Maruti. Yeah. And so they both have collaborated for this project here. For the first time in India, there has been an Indo-Japanese collaboration for a real estate project. And you know, when we get our clients, interested leads over here, so they are so impressed when they come to this place. They come to the sales lounge, right from the entry to all the AV demonstration, the sample apartment, the history go through. So everything is very unique, very impressive, and all the clients, they just love it when we get them here.
And like being associated with Krsumi as a channel partner, and we have a family business of real estate past 30 years, and we find that like the past few years, people are losing interest in real estate due to the frauds or frauds or the incompetency to commit or giving projects of builders. So like in Krsumi, people are getting the faith is getting restored, and we have observed that.
Yeah, like I mean, the construction is going on full swing, and you know, the construction started about a year back. But you know, if you see the live updates on the website, so it's pretty fast. People are having the trust that okay, this corporation would be able to complete the project. Then clients are more inclined towards, you know, getting the project here, because it's not about selling a property here. It's about selling a lifestyle to the people.
And like personally, we have noticed that clients are interested, but when we tell them that you have to go to sales lounge and see the gallery, see how it is. And we have not only clients interested, we have to convert the gallery, we have to convert the leads. Basically, the brand says.
Right, that's right. Yeah. So I would like to say that people should come in, they should have a look at the property, because Japanese, they believe in what they're showing to the people. They want to execute that whole same thing to the very end. And we've been with them since the inception of the project, and we would confidently say that Krsumi is one of the best projects that I have seen compared to, you know, our experience in the industry. So this is a very pretty, unique, and a very beautiful project.